Hi, it's Stacye. How are you? Oh my God, it's been so long. And I do apologize. I've gotten tons of emails and people asking me when I was going to vlog. And you know, sometimes I don't vlog because I just don't have anything to say. So the last time we talked, I had a lot going on. And I want to thank everyone for their prayers and well wishes. And I'm doing okay. Actually, I'm doing good. As emotionally balanced as I thought I was, and I think I am, I had to allow myself to kind of go through some other emotions, which is probably why I couldn't vlog. I had to go through some anger, and I had a lot of that, and I've kind of found my way back. So now I seem to have things to say, so today I'm saying something. So lately, something that I've noticed, and maybe because I'm going through something, I can much better articulate on this, is our excuses. You know, we all have a backstory, circumstances, abuse, neglect. Everybody has that story at some level. And mainly we have this because in the era, especially our era, of television and movies, many times I think people look at the screen and think, my life isn't like that, so something's wrong. Now, mind you, I'm not belittling anything that someone might have gone through, because there are people that were, you know, getting abused or whatever. So, but a lot of people went through that, so you're not really that different. And the thing is, before we had images to emulate, your life was what you were, and you went through it, and you moved on. But now, people dwell on. What made me say this is I've listened to these stories lately of people dwelling on their past, and this and that happened to me, and I hear you, and I'm not saying it doesn't affect you, but why does it have to be your excuse? Your excuse for self-destruction, your excuse for abuse towards someone else, your excuse for your bad behavior, or your alcoholism, or your drug abuse, what is it, why does it have to be your excuse? And I don't even want to point fingers, because I didn't go through some people's circumstances, but I went through things. And if I were to tell you, you'd never believe it, because they don't even show up in what I do. There's certain things about me that are probably very much so a reflection of things I went through, but at the same time, I don't wear them like a badge. I don't make it my excuse for why I'm a certain way. I know what I want, and I strive to have that. And I'm a firm believer that just because someone is family does not mean you have to speak to them. And it does not mean that you don't love them. It's just like your friends. It's like we have this really hard problem letting go of because we think it's our duty. You can't fix everybody, and you can't make everybody love you or like you. And sometimes we continue to allow destructive behaviors to stay in our lives, making us unhappy. Like the person in your family, because we all have one, that always says little catty, unnecessary, unkind things. I have people like that in my life, and I just don't deal with them. I try to limit my interaction. I'm really cool on holidays, and I just limit the room I'm in, and I don't make them a part of my existence. They're not who I talk to on the day-to-day. Even friends that I've had growing up or knowing, and when I realize we really no longer are on the same path, we have nothing in common, I clean my closet. I don't believe that you leave your life cluttered with things and people that you just don't need. So, with that said, my question for you today is, are you making your past your excuse for not living the life that you want to live? So, what would be my song of the day? Maybe Be Yourself by Deborah Laws. Is it Deborah Laws? I think it's Deborah Laws. Anyway, so ponder that. Are you allowing your past and your circumstances to be your excuse? This is Stacye. It's good to be back. Good to see you. I hope everyone is well. And I'd love to hear what you have to say about that. You have a wonderful week. I'll try to do another blog if something else hits me. It's all about the things that I think need to be talked about. Anyway, be well. Love and blessings. Bye. You have a wonderful